What's up, folks? Welcome back to X4. I'm Dailyfix. I just made a change here, and I turned off that I would be the only one supplying this station. As you can see, it immediately sprung to action, and we are getting a lot here. What we now need to make sure is if we get enough money in there. So I'm kind of hoping the computer substrate is not a thing that is just ruining the Terrans. It feels like it though, it definitely feels like that. As you can see, we are losing a buttload of cash on this, which is fine. Just make sure you check this now and then. We will still keep that one station off. Eventually, I want to get another docking like this, and then from the bottom, so we'll have more guns hidden forwards. That is what we need, right? So, let's... did I check all of this? Yes, that's fine. Okay, let's exit this out. And let's go take a look at the missions for the Xenon Terran War. As you can see over here, some of them are very hard, unfortunately. And these are just construction. Remote Vanguard Station. Don't really understand. So the Terran Protectorate aims to carry the light of human ascendancy into the farthest reaches of space. Interesting. We'll get a start to the seminar. Not sure I like those. Distant minefield operation. Satellites required in Xenon space. Okay, we'll have to go into... Oh, really? Is there no easy missions just now? There's a bunch of missions already. You kind of don't need to construct stations now. Remote Vanguard stations. Get a fleet and distant system. I kind of want to wait until this station is done before doing such a thing. Emperor Sprite. Paint mod. Oh, we get a paint mod. Interesting. I think we can do a medium mission, a show of strength. I kind of don't feel comfortable going into a difficult mission. Go here. Where do you want me to go? Apparently, they don't know. Oh, that's awkward. Maybe it's because I'm not in my ship, they don't tell me, but what is it that I need? Oh, these are two, actually. A distant minefield operation will reward me this, and then satellites required into Xenon space. Drop satellites in... Advanced satellites. Area of interest is 80,000 of 80 kilometers. And 5 mines in targeted area. Okay, so let's get back to our ships. Let's get ourselves some mines.
Gladius.
Yeah, we need 5. And I'm very terrified about mines. Me and mines, we never mixed properly. And I really got myself... Oh, wrong button there. That's on dock. I got myself into a lot of problems. And now they want me to go... Seriously, Terrence? I'll probably need to get this jump gate. Are you bloody kidding me? What if I set this one to active? It is, they want me to go all the way over there. That makes zero sense to me, to be completely honest here. Oh well, let's go set guidance. Let's go autopilot.
Engaged.
That is annoying. There's a lot of trades coming in. We definitely spent a bunch on this station, and I kind of hope that it's not in vain. I want my ships to be able to dock here. Eventually, I want to make sure they are resupplying there as well. The hell is this all requesting immediate backup bull? Where is this? Sometimes it's just in these normal stations. It's probably... somewhere. Yeah, that's what I'm going to go for. It's somewhere. And as long as it's not... There's plenty of ships there. It makes no sense. Still, makes no sense that we are not supplying you with computerized substrate whatsoever. So I would say we still lack. I also got these guys into other trade business because that was clearly not working, and we changed the settings. Oh well, it is what it is. Let's go back into our ship. Let's fly towards the wharf. Let's get some mine. I'll probably go with friend of foe mines. They are more expensive, but at least they won't kill me. Them not killing me, I really, really like. I might change the design of my ship as well. Let's get rid of the lasers. Once we're there anyways, we might as well go for it. Otherwise, I will be complaining about those weapons. And I've seen them work. They can be amazing. But I don't like them in dogfights. Because of their straight line. And my aiming... Oh man, that leaves... it leaves so much to... not even the imagination, you know? It's like the video used... to show rookies what not to do.
Out of docking range.
Okay, well we'll take control
Auto
now. Thank
pilot.
You.
Disengaged.
Go there.
Docking granted.
What I think, we don't even have the Terran Wharf small luxury docks yet. Interesting. So let's get 5 mines. I'm kind of hoping the friend of foe mines will do. Otherwise, we just wasted a bunch of time. Mines are mines, right? And why would you want to blow up your own mines? Want to blow up your own ship.
Successfully docked.
Upgrade and repair. Let's go.
It's an honor to have you.
Yeah, I know. I agree. I feel the same. Let's change that. And we'll go with... friend of mine. Yeah, they're way more expensive. We need some advanced satellites. Kind of hope 5 is enough. Yeah, that's good for now. It still cost me like 500,000. That is quite incredible. And confirm that order. Luckily, just 30 seconds. With that done, we could go to... No, we need to wait until we actually change that. It's fine, let's take a look at the map. What's going on with my station over here? Is it being built? No. It is still heading their way, but no computerized substrates. Now that is a major, major problem. Where's those factories of mine? Let's take a look. You are damaged the most, so you definitely are here. What is your problem? You got a handful. You're starting to build up silicon. How many miners do we actually miss? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 4. And I believe these are usually 50-50. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, well, we lack a lot of miners here. Damn. We absolutely lack a lot of miners here. We need 6. 6 miners. I kind of don't want to waste my money right now. Now we're actually getting money now. Look at this. Oh, didn't say anything. I did believe we were above a certain threshold, but apparently we're not. Yeah, we are over by 1.5. Take that. Silicon carbine. Go through all of these. Give me more money. We need to build those 6 miners. Now we are getting that base there, whether they like it or not. And sometimes you'll just do these Small annoying task. Let's get some money back. There you go. We still made like 8 million. That's not nothing to be ashamed of. We are over here. Let's go here. Buy ships. Let's go medium. Eventually, I want to let go of the mediums from my own stations and get large. But currently, the way things are right now, it's not. Set up 6 of you. Food and medicine. What the frick do I hear? Interesting, I guess. Okay, let's undock. Because that's really annoying. I think one of the ships is being launched from... Yeah, it's probably... This is actually one of mine that's being built. So is this one. And that one. Yeah, okay, nice. I like that. Okay. Let's go. Where do you want me to go? Oh, yeah, you're going to want me to go, like, in a massive, massive range. That's going to take me forever. It's so awkward. It really is awkward. That is... Not cool at all. We'll need this gate. And we'll get into some Xenon territory, I think. That's going to take me a while to go. Once we take this, that's going to be brilliant. We were looking into miners here. I think this is 50-50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's 50-50. So, what do we... I think it's usually they target my mineral ships. I don't know why. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Actually, no, it's 7, entering 6. Asteroid so, belt. Two miners and a gas miner. Let's get that done as well, since we are just waiting here. Getting places. So, one gas. And we need two minerals. Take one. Two. Confirm. Now, I'm kind of hoping that my trade station is going to be more and more important. Let's take a look. What do you have? Hey, that's weird. Do I not have silicon substrate? Computeric substrate in here.
Entering system. Get Sofune.
Back. Station overview. Actually, it is. We are not making money in this system whatsoever. Drop you down over there. Keep the selling up there. Keep it high and mighty. You as well. Drop you over there. I don't care about the selling price. The selling price may vary. We'll have to do that everywhere, actually. Even though it will probably lower the amount of money that we are making. Energy credits. Actually, go here. Like that. Fine. Go for it. How much are we selling it for? 22. Well, that's going to be something. Now, I don't believe the selling price will drop below the buying threshold. I cannot be certain.
Entering system. The void.
No restrictions. Get you over there. It might make this station way more reliable as well. By the looks of it, we now have a lot of money in spare because we dropped down the initial price. Let's see if everything is set up correctly. No restrictions. Still don't understand why they make me fly this entire damn way, but oh well, there's probably some point to it. Let's accept this new area.
Hazardous region detected.
Okay, how is this looking right now? Come on, are we building yet? We are not. We definitely are waiting for the computerized substrate, which are now being delivered, 240 of them. As soon as we can dock, we can actually assist building. Right now, if they mount a assault on this sector, I kind of don't want
entering
to be in
system.
That position.
Second contact.
I kind of want some more in there. Now, the reason I didn't go for XL ships is because I can't build them yet. I can't buy them. Go in XL, you can see the Asgard. No longer offered for sale to third parties. So apparently, they don't consider me a full member of the Terrans, which is awkward.
Entering system, Argon Prime.
We have other missions that are... Yeah, I think we need to do this one and... Yeah, then eventually we'll get those missions. I need to hunt
entering
down
system.
More missions, that is
choice.
For sure. So we're now in the highway with our Gladius. Hopefully that's going to be enough. And we will... I'm thinking we need to go here. So start guidance over there. And I'm kind of hoping that that is where we do need to go. Also, we still have more than 10 million, and shortly we'll be able to buy the trade offer subscription. And I'm kind of hoping that it will do the same thing with the Aragon and the Endgun and everyone else. Let's
entering
close this
system.
Off.
Silent
and let's
witness.
Just take a look at the systems here. Because it is a gorgeous game. Don't like this. It's so scary. Wow, that gave me goosebumps. That absolutely gave me goosebumps.
Entering
now, of
system.
Course,
center
I could
alpha.
Use my other ship to drop mines and the satellites because they don't... He's not going to be targeted by any of the rogue factions. But I'm always scared. Okay, he's going to be as smart as, isn't he? Yep, he's going to be brilliant. There is a Xenon radar over here.
Autopilot,
let's go after him. I think we definitely are going into the right direction. I kind of want to kill him. Why not have some action in this series, or actually in this particular episode? Okay, now I don't want to slow down because I'm definitely terrified that this will bring us into very, very hostile territory. Yeah, I like these weapons a lot more. Let's go take a look.
Entering system. Two
okay.
Grand.
We still have to find the right area. There's no other there's no gate other than this one in here. And it still gives us the find option in this one. Okay, let's slow down then. There is a gate. There is a gate. Go. Oh, there is no sunlight in this whatsoever. That is absolutely cool.
Unknown object.
Now we know the object. We just don't know where it goes. It's a misunderstanding. Are these mines? But they're a bit too big to be mines. There's definitely something aggressive coming out of that.
Entering
okay,
system.
This
fires
this is definitely where we need to be. Fires of defeat, disputed territory. Let's keep flying. They don't hate us, which is interesting. We might be able to make them friendly towards us. Because it looks like that just negative 15. So this could be the split.
Unknown zone.
Okay, let's take a look what's in here actually. Yeah, the split. Split defensive platforms. Yeah, we can make them friendly. That would be interesting. We could actually start trading. The Split have amazing ships. They have so damn cool ships. I love those battleships. They look so damn wonky. For me, wonky is a good thing. I don't know about you, but for me, it's a good thing. We will drop those mines in here. Uh-oh.
P.
Okay, so there's a bit much of them. Okay, we might need the other...
Empty space.
Oh, I don't like this. Keep going. Look at those damn ships. I might want to overshoot them. For now. And... Wow, I was actually almost going to engage them. We need our other ship. This scares the hell out of me. They definitely fortified their damn position, that's for sure. If they were fighting someone... Okay, so if I go around over towards the side here, we could probably just flip those mines. I wish there was a hotkey for that. I probably could set up a hotkey. Well, it's do or die, I guess. This is not cool. I really don't like this. They won't attack me. They won't attack them, but they would definitely kill me. They're already looking for me. Stay away from the... Oh, there's a bloody, bloody heavy ship here as well. Okay, no way. No freaking way. Let's get the hell out of here. Go. No. I'm done. We're not doing this in this ship. There's no bloody way I can do this in this ship. Let's go towards our main station. No bloody way we'll do this in this ship. At least we found the fires of defeat. I believe my ship... Let's take a look. Where are you? Where the hell is that ship? Oh, that would be very bad. Where the hell is that ship? I docked it. Didn't I? Oh, God, no. Okay, guys, facepalm. Get ready to facepalm. Ah, the ship's... Ship's gone. Oh dear, no. Okay, let's save. Whatever. Okay, we'll do this. We'll do this. I'm scared shitless, okay? Let's go ahead. What I usually don't do in this is just save. Because it takes forever. We will drop those damn mines, whether they like it or not. Hopefully, we'll have enough time to actually get the hell out of there. Oh, God. I don't like this. Can I put these on the hotkey? I can't do it right now. Could I put deployables on the hotkey? And just, you know, do P or so. Just like 5x P is just 5 mines and just get the hell out of it. We will get shot at. Oh, we're going to be shot at for sure. Oh, this takes forever. It could take up to a minute, I think. I might need to find a way to actually lower that. What's up with this weapon over there? I don't have secondaries. Can I put you... Trolls... general? Can we do like deployables? expert settings. Wow, let's not touch those. Menu options. Nope. Countermeasures. Yeah, okay, can we get an option for that? Okay, guys, let's get destroyed. Okay. Here we go. Damn that they sent me over here. This is not medium. This is definitely not a medium mission. Deploying mines like that. How dare you? Okay, so the Talati company is mounting a defensive action, so hopefully those large ships are gone right now. Doesn't feel like it. I'm scared shitless. And I'm sure that Wenak's going to be pissed that I lost that ship. I'm pissed about it as well. Could we buy them from others? Okay, I still don't see large-ass ships. So maybe we're lucky. Not that I like the defensive station. I'd rather not like them. Go.
Great work.
Get the hell out. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get the frick out. Go, 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 go. Go. Oh, the freaking hell, man. Bastards. It's not cool. Not cool, man. Where? Where do I want you? Where do you want me to do? Specific area. You got to be kidding me. I have to go through this damn gate. Oh, damn, the Terrans hate me. That's what they do. They just hate me.
Matrix.
They don't want me to live.
Nine.
Okay, we need to go back through a bit of a circle and just align our ship, which is not easy at all. Or the AI. Actually, no, that's easy enough for the AI. It's difficult for me. I need to go center my ship towards that docking point over there. It should be enough. Don't. It should be enough. Let's go. There we go. Nice.
Entering system, matrix, number 9.
No, keep flying.
Unknown zone.
This is the matrix, apparently. Give me my control back. Okay, what is it that they want me to do? Definitely Xenon territory. The matrix 9. There's a lot of matrixes going on here. I don't like to be in the matrix. Okay, I think we can deploy a satellite right here. Oh, well, that's my
luck. Advanced satellite.
Let's get it back. We're just outside of it. So far, so good. We've not been detected. Not everyone is here to kill me. Pink. Drop that. You kidding me?
Advanced satellite.
Okay, so it's... Oh, okay, we need to go one more. We'll leave it. Get the hell out of here. Can probably do it from over here. 52. Just want to be at the end of this. And we want to go over there. And just make sure we get the frick out of here. Okay, we're done. Oh, damn you. Okay, we got a level 2 pilot seminar, and we are going to go back over here, considering it doesn't really care where we go. We're going to be doing more missions for the Terrans.
Autopilot engaged.
Okay, let's see what happens. I kind of don't kill me, mate. Damn this, I hate this. So these are now gone. We got the Xenon Wharf here. I could probably, in my spare time, just do the Fires of Defeat and make sure that the split like me. I kind of think that is not such a bad idea. Let's go set guidance over here.
Autopilot disengaged.
And I'll do that in my downtime. Engaged. Next time you'll see that we'll be at zero. Actually at negative 10. Negative 10 will be enough. The split don't kill me, and I'm not going to engage the split, but if I can happen to find their shipyard, I would really, really appreciate that. Let's take a look at this. I've been so scared. My heart rate is insane right now. Okay. We found a shipyard of them. Well, that's something good. How's my station doing? Okay, so we got something built here. So it's going to do with these system. And then it Fires starts. Let's keep going, don't get shot, please. Thank you. Go back towards this range over here. My three ships should be more than enough capable of dealing with this. Are we getting more supplies in? Yeah, 608. So that's good. Might, once this is done, and we actually have the finances for this, might just try to get a bunch more stations in there. Maybe one or two. To get some more ships.
Autopilot disengaged.
And we need to... We're now safely at a defensive station. That will, of course, never... help me. And we got a bunch of miners. I think that's the final thing that I will do right now. Let's close you off. So we needed one gas. And two
minerals. I was asked to drop my cargo.
And the rest is... One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes, there we go. You go over here. Mine for Commander Alpha. And look at this. They're almost all gone. That is just amazing, isn't it? Is my level 3? He is still alive. Thank God that guy is not dead yet. The rest, almost all destroyed. You are docked. You, my rapier, docked. My gladius, the Fires of Defeat waiting over here. We'll go ahead and see if we can find some criminals. I will do that off camera, guys. As for now, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.